the back of the episode and I'm doing Hulk Hogan versus Shawn Michaels. Let's get going.
Shawn Michaels, flipper! Shawn, Hulkster, turns it around, puts him in the air. Hulkster, get it ready for the lip boot. Hulk Hogan, leg drop.
Let's see the count. Guys, you can't really see the count. I'm going to do it there because it's a bit hot, but... Win.
Two. Knocked out. Look at Shawn Michaels, he's just locked out. Shawn Michaels has to win. There's going to be lots of matches, guys, so don't worry, this was quick. There's going to be lots of matches with Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels is going to be last. Look at this. He does a flip. Ooh. This is hurt. Oh, guys, let's show you the fidget spinner. That goes fast, doesn't it? But this is the real bit of it. You might think it's a lot by salt. So let's go back. Oh, to that. Shawn Michaels gets ready down to the ground. Shawn Michaels swipes. Shoot. Music. Let's see the count. One, two, three. Ding, ding, ding. Here's your winner, the heartbreak kid, Shawn Michaels. Now let's get to match two.
Match two is Bret Hart versus...
Match two is Bret Hart versus Shawn. No, Bret Hart versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. Let's get... Here's the characters. Let's get going. Hulk Hogan. Oh my... Bam! Steve Austin. Stone Cold. Yep. Oh, he has his back. Down to the ground. Turn to bam, boo. Bam. Stone Cold Stunner. Stone Cold Steve Austin. With the stunner. Bam. He's in here. In the early 90s. And watch this. This is the Stone Cold Stunner. The Stone Cold Stunner. The Stone Cold Stunner. Look at this. Look at this, it's the clothesline! Oh!
Hey,
and what? The clothesline. Sorry, and watch this, no. Another clothesline! Look at this!
Go carry the fast one.
Look at this! There we go, guys. Bam, guys! Let's go. And Shawn Michaels. Yup, bam! Yup, bam! They hurt his legs! God, they hurt their legs. They hurt their legs. And watch this. Don't go, Steve Austin refuses, bam! And he hits it, turns it around. Turns it around. Oh no! Look at this. Watch this, guys. It's the sharpshooter. It's the sharpshooter pulling these legs back. In the sharpshooter.
Ding dong.
Look at this sharpshooter, guys. The sharpshooter. He turns to the ramp and he's in the stunner. Let's see the cap, guys. He's in me.
Hey, mate. And
yeah?
Let's see the cap.
What are you playing with up here?
One.
Keeping all them together, two. Yeah?
Hey, yeah, when I got that one stick out, yeah?
Knocked out on two. Shut up, Bret Hart reverses it. And the ping from Bret Hart. See the cap, guys.
Yeah,
one. Two. Three, ding, ding, ding. Here's your winner, Bret Hart. That's been a match. They're going two matches so far. Two.
Now I'm playing another match on.
Brock Lesnar versus Kane. Here's the characters. Let's get them fighting. Bam. Oh, No chokes. That's the choke slam. There's the chokes. Yup. Boom. He hits the doctor's ground. Shawn Michaels. Ooh. Yup. Bam. That's it, guys. And let's look at this now, guys. He twists his arm. Oh my god. Kind of bam. Kick in the face. A big surprise. Guys, watch out.
Oh, what is
he? He hit the camera, guys. Don't worry, guys. Okay, let's go. Bam. Guys, I'm a champion. I'm always gonna be the champion. Let's see. Brock Lesnar sets him up for the F5.
Harry.
EF5.
How do you stop my dog
now? So guys, let's go. I'll just show you the F5.
Did you know my brother's a fan of wrestling? Mm-hmm. A big fan. On Twins TV, he's sometimes been playing Minecraft, but a lot he's probably been doing wrestling moves and down that. We've only done like 5 or 4 or 3.
2 knocks out and 2
moves. So
oh my god.
We'll try to get some more on the channel.
Yeah, we're gonna get more on the channel. Please subscribe to this channel. Please. All I need is lots of subscribers. 4 million will be great.
And it's the funniest channel.
It's funny. It means and Charlotte is so funny.
Yeah, I know.
He's laughing. He laughs in it. Charlotte 1. Let's look at this. Ping. 1. 2. 3. Ding ding. Kane 1 against Brock Lesnar. Sorry, Brock. Here we go, guys.
Thank you for coming to this episode, and we will be having a great time. He's going to show you probably another match. I do not
another know. Match.
Sorry about that.
Yes.
I can wrap it with you. Where's your physics spinner? Oh, hello, mine. I see mine though.
Now it is these two facing each other. Webster versus the Macho Man. Let's get going. Macho Man, bam! Webster, this is going to be a very interesting match. He's climbing all around the Macho Man. Bam! By Webster. 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 That's not finishing yet. Bam! Wait, Mysterio did do that move, guys. Come on, look at Wait, Mysterio, guys. And look at Macho Man reverse. Bam! The Macho Man hurt Wait, Mysterio. The Macho Man Randy Savage has always been the champion, and he has got a champion. Is Macho Man gonna still have his belt? Or not have his belt, guys? Oh! Let's look at this, guys. Let's look at it, guys. Let's look
macho,
at it.
Macho Man.
I see the cow. The Macho Man's elbow from the top ropes. On the top rope. Oh, that must hurt. 1, 2, 3. The Macho Man is the winner of this match. The Macho Man Randy Savage. Okay. Last match, guys.
Honey.
And you better know.
The last one is gonna be. As
he
said, for
Mr. Russell, he has career. He has streak. He has career. I mean, he has streak.
What's
mine? Who? is gonna lose. This is FaceTime on for Mr. WrestleMania. Down to the aisle. He's got his FaceTime. The dead man. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long match, guys, so get your seats ready. Bam. They're running around the ring. Shawn Michaels gets caught and bam, he hits. This is game face for Mr. WrestleMania. And Mr. WrestleMania, bam, hits Undertaker to the ground. Mr. WrestleMania, this might be your last time seeing Shawn Michaels in WWE. He holds it up, 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 up. Bam! This might be your last time seeing the heartbreak here, Shawn Michaels. There you go, please. It's straight past his career. Whoop! Bam! This is your game face. Shawn Michaels slips into Undertaker's hand for the choke slam. He hits the ropes. Shawn Michaels strikes the count. One, two, knocks out on two. Undertaker. It's the Tombstone Pale Driver. Okay, guys. It's the Tombstone, guys. It might be your last time seeing Shawn Michaels, guys. It might be. He might win, he might lose. It's the... Oh my goodness. Shawn Michaels, one. Two, knocks out on two by Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels are never lost by the Tombstone Pale. He sets him up for the champions. The champion, game day for the WrestleMania. Bam! This is the game face, guys. I don't want it to come, guys. And Shawn Michaels hits him in the eyes. And Shabby. Shawn Michaels, that's the game face. This might be the end. Kane comes out to the ring. Kane just came out to the ring. What a Tombstone Pile Driver. Look at that, guys. Look at them. Shawn Michaels went to the Undertaker, the dead man. One, two, three, ding, ding, ding. Thanks for watching, guys. See you. I'm gonna be back in a minute, guys.
what's he doing? Can I borrow your iPad?
Sorry about that. You know how good he is at wrestling. I think there's going to be some music on of wrestling. I do not know. So what else do you want? Do you want to do a set? And I do a set. So I don't know what he was, but I'll pass it on to Harry now.
So why do you want my iPad?
To put the wrestling songs on.
Yep.
Oh, so I'll turn the camera right then.
Harry, make sure it isn't too loud for me to play. Oh, yes,
look at this. I'm gonna put the music. Whoever won, guys. Look at this. Whoever won. Who won?
Oh wow!
Oh, I know I'm sexy. I've got the looks. The dad. Shawn Michaels has no longer been disqualified. He's still in WWE. Wow. Here's gonna be his new tag team partner. Here's his tag team partner coming down the aisle. Hulk Hogan is his tag team partner forever.